say that and say yes.
And after Mr. Isaac speaks, I'll go ahead and give anybody who'd like to again speak another 3 minutes.
Going on what Ms. Jones said about the trees that they were taking out, that is one of the concerns that we have with Sable Trails pipeline coming through GBA's property. And we've got the, I understand that Sable Trail is going to use the federal courts and federal statutes overrule local statutes, but we did have the local tree committee file with FERC about the oak trees on our property, which would be removed if the pipeline was put in place. I just want to make a comment on that.
Thank you, sir. Anybody who's spoken previously would like to speak again, you're welcome to. Now, just go ahead and come on up. Yes, sir. And if you wouldn't mind, just state your name again for the record.